where if you formerly once graced, I don't know, it was a tip or wherever it was for initially.
But yeah, nobody's got any money for casinos, and I know I don't want to sound negative just in case Michael Lowry is listening.
Yeah, I'm sure he is, yeah.
But like at the end of the day, like no one's got any money for these things. The legislation still needs to be changed.
But there's all private investors that are financing the whole thing. So that's where the money is coming from.
Nobody's only got any money to spend.
But you never know. Maybe by the time it's built, then we'll just let it rip, you know?